Good morning, Baker. This is Mr. Quinn, and today is Capstone Creation Day, and this is going to be a new experience for all of us. We're doing it a different way, and we're starting with doing the capstone in a different way. You guys are accustomed to having a capstone binder where you would put your reflections and your artifacts, which are, some example of your assignment, in your notebook, and then you would do that and you would collect them a couple times each year and you would put your information in there. Well, we are going digital now and we are going to have a Capstone Weebly for all of you, which is a website. Many of you have created Weeblies in some of your classes and you know what I'm talking about. Some of you, this is brand new. Well, today, our goal in our Capstone Creation Day is to create our Weebly and to teach you a few things about how to make your Weebly awesome. Okay, so 7th and 8th graders, you guys will still be using your capstone binders. 8th graders, your binders are right here in the Media Center. 7th graders, your binders are in Lab 103. You will still want to put awesome assignments and reflections into your capstone binder, and there still will be suggested collection dates. But sixth graders, you don't actually have binders. You just have this fancy iPad. Seventh and eighth graders, you don't have an iPad. I know that stinks, but you are going to make a Weebly. And you can make a Weebly on any computer. And today, you guys brought your devices, and hopefully your devices work. If you have your own iPad, or if you have a laptop, or if you have another tablet of some sort, phones might work too, but most phones don't work very well for creating a Weebly, so that might not work today. But bring your devices with you today, everywhere you go, just in case you need it. Okay, so once again, 7th and 8th graders, you guys will still have your binders, and you will also be creating a Weebly starting today. You should have already got your binders from the Media Center and from Lab 103. We did that right before the video. So if you don't have them right now, make sure you come and pick them up on the way to your session one. Blah, 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 blah. Haven't we heard enough from Mr. Quinn? I think it's time for a change. We need to talk about a new capstone. The old way is just old, and we are in the 21st century, so we need to make this capstone fit with our century. And we're doing that by making it into a website on any device that you could actually possibly even think of. And today, you are going to set up your new capstone, Weebly. It will be on a computer. What a brilliant idea. I don't know much about computers because I have trouble typing, but I brought in an expert who can tell you what you're going to do today. And his name is Capstone.
Hi.
Capstone is an expert at capstone binders, as he should be, and he's going to tell you what to do today.
Hi, my name is Capstone, and first of all, let me tell you that you're going to have three different sessions today. One of the sessions, you're going to learn about logging into a Weebly tutorial, and you're going to make some pages on your Weebly and get started. If you're a sixth grader, you're going to do some more advanced stuff because you already started your Weebly. The other session is about reflections. Okay, guess what? No more reflections. Out with the old reflections and in with the new learning snapshot. Miss Fisher, the IB coordinator, is going to tell you about learning snapshots in the cafeteria. So that's the second session. And then the third session is going to be in the gym. In the gym, you are going to work on your All About Me page. Now, the All About Me page is familiar to 7th and 8th graders because you did it before, and you will be doing a paper version to put in your capstone binder, but you'll also have a page on your Weebly all about you. Yeah, you can put all kinds of stuff, pictures, sports, clubs, things that you do, trips that you took, all about you. That makes sense, right?
Yellow Capstone Creation Day checklist. Poor ticket thing.
Oh, yeah. Here it is. You need to get this thing filled out. And you see, I told you about three sessions. One, two, three. One, two, three. Well, you need to fill out those sessions with your first hour teacher. Your first hour teacher is going to tell you where you go. All seventh graders will go to the same three sessions in the same order. All eighth graders will do the same thing except in a different order. And then sixth graders will do the same thing in a different order. So everybody will be in a different session at a different time, but all of us will get the three sessions. And then after you go to your three sessions, you need to go back to your first hour class. If you get this thing signed out, if you get three teacher signatures for accomplishing the task in your session, you will get a prize. And the back of this thing is a paw ticket. So you get to give this to your first hour teacher at the end of the day if it has three signatures, and you'll get a prize, and it'll be put in the paw ticket raffle, which I hear is really, really cool. Really, I think it really, really is cool. In fact, I would even say that it rocks. Get it, Bob?
Yes, I get it. Well, right now you need to talk to your first hour teacher, and you need to figure out which sessions you're going to. Also, for the Weebly tutorial part, it's a little bit complicated. You are going to be going to a classroom with computers in it, or iPads, or something of the sort, and you are going to be learning in that lab. So you have to find out, based on your last name, which classroom you will be going to. Your first hour teachers have that information, and they will tell you what to do and where to go. And you need to write that down. Right now, you need to write down your sessions and which classroom you're going to for your Weebly tutorial. All right, I think that's it, right, Capstone?
Yep, that's it. So have a good day of learning today, and then, you know, have a half day and tell your parents to come to conferences and all that stuff.
Okay, enough. Let's go to our first session and learn about the new generation of the Capstone Binder. No more reflections, no more, well, binders. It will be more of a Capstone Weebly.
Yep.